stand right now, mate.
Your mission has priority. You will get relief. Just
you get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost to rig to blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobs out about me and her.
Romeo 1, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. Fulton Hydra Dam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. There's Cell's energy nexus, System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Positive, the 10 man is in this quadrant.
Huh?
I think I see something.
Positive. Lockdown for site 2.
Zell, stay out of my goddamn way!
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter!
You're wasting your time!
I have to save as many lives as I can!
No! It won't matter. It's not gonna be like Lingxian. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Cep threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm okay. I'm all right.
thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only...
ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Prophet, Claire, my unit, the Ceph disabled our APC. Can you... We need help, Prophet. I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire!
God damn it.
Thank God! We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Ceph just keep coming.
Thank you. Copy. Evacuate Romeo 12 to defensible position. Over.
Copy that, Psycho.
Profit. Evac.